So the first variation is you want to grab a box. Now this is the easiest way to do the burpee, and we'll work up through getting to the hardest task. So grabbing onto the box, hands into the middle, you want to step your feet out. You can then step your feet back in and stand and reaching up to the sky. So that's one repetition. Stepping back out, stepping back in, standing up, and that makes two. If you then want to progress this, you can take it to a bit of a jump. So jumping both feet in and reaching up. Stepping back, jumping out, jumping in, and up. I always think with burpees it's a little bit easier if you take a wider stance as you jump in rather than more narrow. Because if you see the forward view, you can see that the knees drive over the toes a little bit nicer, so there's less injuries involved. So here's one forward. So nice wide stance allows those knees to go out, and it's quite comfortable. But if you go in, sometimes it can lead to the knees going inwards, outwards, and come off balance, and some injuries can be involved. So if you take a nice wide stance and jump it up like that. This one, again, you can start off by stepping back in, and reaching up. That's number one. Note, with this one, you will want to alternate the feet that you step in with. So left foot, followed by the right foot, and then swap on the next go. Third variation, adding a jump. We go here, and jump up. And to progress that one further, do all the jumps, all the way. Final variation of burpee is the dead man burpee. This is the hardest one that you can aim to progress to by the end of the program. So, taking the chest down to the ground, pushing yourself up, nice big jump. Notice the wide stance still stays. So hands down, progress them as you see fit, and let me know how you get on.